Daddy, don't start till I walk in.
Don't stop me.
My name is Chloe Victoria. I'm 19 and I'm from Wakefield. I'm here at X Factor because everywhere that I go, I don't really fit in properly anywhere. But I know the place that I will really fit in is just on stage, just singing my passions, what I love to do. I know I can do it good. To me, your image is really, really important. So even if it's just to answer doors at takeaway, anything, it takes at least 3 hours for me to get ready. I think I am definitely what judges is looking for. There's no one out there like me. I act like a star, sing like a star, I dance like a star, I dress like a star. I'm the recipe for the star. Because I don't want to be a person that lives and dies and then that's it, and no one don't know who you are. Even after I'm dead and gone, I still want to be remembered. I'm going to blow them judges away big time today.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Chloe Victoria.
And Chloe, where are you from?
I'm from Leeds, Wakefield.
Okay. Chloe, how old are you?
I'm 19.
19. Chloe, why are you here today?
Right, I'm here today because I just want to blow you away.
Okay, and Chloe, what are your hobbies?
Too much partying, really.
What kind of partying?
Any partying I can get.
And what artist in the world would you like to be as famous as?
Well, obviously, I like Beyonce, Shakira, I like Tupac, but obviously I can't be...
Who? Who?
Tupac.
Chloe, have you had any experience singing at all?
No.
No. Right. What? How have you prepared...
No, not me!
How have you prepared for this audition?
How have I prepared?
Yeah.
Just same as always, just singing every chance I get. Anything I'm doing, I'm singing it. Even when I'm talking half the time, I'm singing.
OK. And are you working at all, Chloe?
Not at the minute, no, but hopefully when I'm a pop star, then I'll be all right.
What's your song choice?
Right, I actually want to sing it. Do you know Summertime?
Yeah.
Right, but can I sing it without a backing track, please?
Do what you want.
It's all right, yeah?
Good luck.
What, do I start now?
Whenever you want.
Summertime! Hush, little baby, don't you? Hush, little baby, don't you? Hush, little baby, don't you cry?
Chloe, I want to hear something else. What else you got?
No.
Is there anything else you like to sing? You said you're always singing.
Yeah, but most I just make my own songs up and that, and I don't know. Can I just sing Shakira one?
Okay. She would be a nightmare to work with. A total nightmare. Okay.
Do you know what it is, honestly? Yeah, I've let myself down now, yeah, but I honestly can't sing.
It's just not working. Oh. It's just not working because you're totally unprepared for the audition.
I know, but honestly, yeah, I know I'm not even... I don't even want to bring it up because I don't want to bring an excuse, yeah, but I'm going through a lot of things, yeah. I've just put on my boyfriend for 6 years.
What do you think?
Chloe, I don't know if you've convinced me that you really care about this so much that you really want it.
I agree.
Do you know what, yeah? Can I sing another song without music? Do you know what it is, yeah? It's tomorrow.
Listen.
Do you know what, please, yeah? Please let me sing another song without a CD or anything, yeah? Because I can't sing, but I've just ruined my chance. And do you know what, I'm so nervous, yeah? Yeah, I might have put a front on because I'm so nervous. That's what it is.
First of all, let me say, you can't accuse me of all the things you know that you are guilty of. And I see that it is easy for you to blame everything on me. If that's the case.
Nicole, what do you think?
Chloe, I just want to say, first of all, I think you're a beautiful girl. And with your age and everything, I think, you know, I would like to see just maybe a little bit more you underneath all of this.
I agree.
Listen, we're going to vote, and I'm going to start it off, and I am going to say no.
Oh, no. I can't sing. I know I've ruined it today, but I honestly can't sing. Come on, man, don't attack. This is my life. It's for you. Last time help is my life.
Chloe, shut up a second and just listen.
Because I believe in you, okay?
What?
And today, I was not impressed. And I just, it's really hard. I kind of, like, feel just...
Oh, come on, Nicole, please. I swear to God, I won't let you down.
I'm gonna give you a shot, and I say yes.
I think, for whatever reason, Chloe, and I don't think you can blame anyone else, I think you've absolutely screwed things up for yourself.
I know I have. I feel like I'm slapping myself silly.
And
I'm
not
even joking.
Why.
I know I have.
Why? Because for whatever reason, she's got to this place, she's come here, she's done this all wrong, but I actually think there is something there. I believe it.
Well, Simon, I don't.
Well, I do.
I don't hear anything.
I think there's something there.
I don't.
I do. So, Chloe, I'm going to give you a yes.
Is that enough room?
Yes.
I swear to God, I'll be a million times better next time. I swear. God, thank you so much. Thank you, yeah? Ruined my chance. I've ruined it. I've got through, yeah, but what's the point of coming back?
Well, I don't get it. You got through. That's a great thing.
Listen. You got. This is a good thing. You got through.
I know, but I've totally embarrassed myself.
No, Simon says he sees something.
You know what? But I've ruined it. I've probably ruined it.
But you haven't, because you
Everyone already hates me from the start. Just probably wrecked it.